And speaking of Matthew Judon, a big congratulations to the linebacker and his wife.
Yes, the couple welcomed their new baby boy this morning. So Judon posted a photo of himself and his son, who he said on WJZ last week would be named Leo. That baby looks so tiny next to him.
I know.
Like a little
I mean, Matthew,
baby.
Come on, you had the baby here in Baltimore. You got to stay now,
right? Oh, there you go.